Okay, we've sanded this out a little bit around here so it'll fit good. So now we're going to go ahead and glue the stick in. Okay, we got the stick glued in, so now we're set for the next step. Now this block is going to go in here, and this is what gets attached to the mouth, and then we're going to put the hinge on right in here. I'm going to use a 1-inch hinge. Attach it to this first, I think. Now we'll take the mouth. I'll center that on there. See, the mouth will work good with the hinge. Okay, next thing we have these two small eye hooks. One's going to go up here for the spring. That's where our spring will attach and go to the top of the head. The other one is going to go just below our spring or our hinge here. There. This is for the string, and this will be for the spring. So we have that set. See, we have, this is where this is going to go, so we're going to screw this top piece through the sides and into the head, and we'll leave this piece in there that we can unscrew this so we can work on it. So we got to figure out where we want this, and then I'll make a mark around here so I can drill a hole, and then we'll be back. Thank you.